Hey guys, subscribe and press the bell icon for more updates.
Hello and welcome to News Auto, and I'm Anubha Pandey. At this time of the week, we do our weekly news wrap up, so let's begin with world news. Starting with our neighbors, former Prime Minister of Pakistan Nawaz Sharif and his daughter Maryam Nawaz were arrested at Lahore Airport on 13 July. The father-daughter duo are arrested in relation to disappropriate assets case and are taken to Adiyala jail. According to media reports, the two VIP convicts are receiving weak class facility. Nawaz Sharif has been awarded 10 years in prison while his daughter was awarded 7 years. Nawaz Sharif's son-in-law Muhammad Safdar was sentenced 1 year for not cooperating with the investigation. Before leaving for Pakistan, Nawaz and his family were in London with his ailing wife who is receiving her cancer treatment. Islamic preacher Zakir Naik, who has been charged for terror activities in India, and on Wednesday gave a statement that he would not return to India until and unless he assured of getting just and fair probe, met Malaysian Prime Minister Mahathir Mohamad. As per Malaysia media reports, Prime Minister Mahathir ruled out deporting Naik back unless he breaks Malaysian law. Dr. Naik has also received permanent residency status in Malaysia. 25-year-old Shah Kopu, who was pursuing his MS from Missouri University, has been shot dead on Friday while he was sitting in a restaurant in Kansas City by an unidentified person. The Kansas police has received a CCTV footage where the suspect is shown entering the restaurant and then stepping out. 12 young football players and their coach rescued from a thigh cave on July 10th will be released from hospital on Thursday. A group named as Wild Boars, after their football academy went into the Tham Luang cave in northern Thailand on 23rd June to celebrate a birthday, but became trapped up as the flood water poured in. Now let's move forward to national news. Andhra Pradesh has topped the list of ease of doing business this year. Country's newer state, Telangana, and also the neighbor of Andhra Pradesh, is at number 2 in the list. Haryana, Jharkhand, and Gujarat are at number 3rd, 4th, and 5th respectively. Wanted gangster of Uttar Pradesh, Munna Bajrangi, has been shot dead in Baghpat jail by an inmate named Sunil Rathiyat. The gangster was to be produced in court this week. He is accused of killing a BJP leader in the year 2005 with 40 other murder cases. Once there was a price of 7 lakh on his head. Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has called for a high-level inquiry meeting on this issue and also suspended the on-duty jailer. The Maharashtra Food and Civil Supplies Minister Ravin Chavan on Friday announced that food from outside will be allowed in multiplexes from August 1st. The announcement was made in Legislative Council when opposition drew government's attention to exorbitant prices charged to buy multiplexes for food and beverages. Punjab's Chief Minister Captain Amrinder Singh on Monday said that Punjab government employees found positive in dope test will not be punished or sacked. The employees will be given treatment to overcome their addiction and also their identity will not be disclosed. This step is taken to alleviate Chief Minister's stance on dope tests for employees, which also includes policemen. One of the world's largest mobile and electronic device making company, Samsung, has set up its world's largest factory in Noida. The factory has been set up by Prime Minister Narendra Modi and South Korean President Moon Jae on the outskirts of Delhi. It is said that the factory will double the production of mobile phones in our country, from at present 68 million to 120 million a year. Now lastly, let's move on to entertainment news. Surma starring Diljit Dosanjh has released on Friday this week and have earned 8.25 crore in 2 days. Surma is biopic of hockey legend Sandeep Singh and is directed by Shah Ali. The movie also stars Tapsee Pannu, Angad Bedi, Siddharth Shukla and Kulbhushan Kharwanda. Actor Sunny Leone is all set to tell her story through Karanjit Kaur, the untold story of Sunny Leone, despite SGPC having issues with the use of Kaur in the title of web series. According to reports, SGPC have objected to the use of Kaur in the title of the film, which will premiere on Z5 on 16 July. According to media reports, the actress Priyanka Chopra is getting serious about her rumored relationship with actor singer Nick Jonas. As per a report by People.com, Priyanka Chopra spoke about their trip to India and said that they are getting to know each other and it was a great experience for Nick. So this is all for this wrap up. If you wish to be updated, please subscribe to our channel and see you next week. Zakir Naik, an Islamic preacher who had been surrounded by controversies many times.
Ji haan, ye shabd hai Nirbhaya ki maa Asha Devi ke.